Caught. Kids. No.
Oh, kids be caught.
I've... What?
Okay. Justin.
No, Justin, you stay in.
No, you just make that thing. Just so he
can
sit down.
Find an answer.
I was just going to tell you that if you think that 6 years has been easy to accomplish, I think Paul would be the first to admit that it hasn't been. There was lots of times in our young life that we didn't even have enough. And to step out and to look around at what we've got now. If it can happen to us, it can happen to you. But you have to keep on trying, no matter what the obstacle, no matter how hard. And there was some easy times. There was a lot of times Paul did exactly what I told him to do.
Not very many.
We've had some good times and we've had some bad times, but to look out and see what God has blessed us with, it's been worth every effort that we put forth. And there's been a lot of effort put forth. I'm proud of each and every one of you. Sean, I love you. Melissa couldn't have picked a better person than you. Teresa, you couldn't have picked a better person than you. Greg couldn't have picked a better person than you. Michael, you couldn't pick the better person to play.
I thought you were going to say it the other way around.
Ryan, you couldn't have picked a better person than Melissa. We'll be glad to welcome her to our family when the time comes. And all these grandkids. And we'll see the great grandkids, but that'll probably be the limit. You could see probably 3 generations. Now, I'm through talking for now. But that ain't it. But I wasn't gonna cry.
True love should be,
then just every one of you will look back